by Ryan Poehling as he tried to move out. Here's Poehling back in. Nice pass for Kell in. Booker saved by Martin, who stayed right with him and didn't bite on the deep to the backhand.
Referee out at center ice making the call. Ricard Raquel goes to the backhand. Spencer Martin stayed right with him, gets the blocker on it. Stay, patient.
Canucks were 2 for 2 last night. Big reason they got in the win in Seattle. Here's Horvat with a shot, stick save, Kuzmenko on the rebound. Jari looking behind him, but he's got the puck. Well, he doesn't actually, he was loose at the side, but the whistle sounded.
On, and Christian Jari made the first save, didn't know where it was. He's got it, and you can understand why the referee...
Final seconds of the power play, it's now over. Garland still has the puck, though. Connor Garland, slap pass, gets through, McKayev in front, Pearson scores! Canucks had the puck on a string, and just as the penalty came to an end, Tanner Pearson tapped it in to get the game's opening goal.
Get in position. Canucks moving around very well. And you can see the Penguins chase. This opens it up, and Tanner Pearson is wide open. What a beautiful pass by McKayev, and Tanner Pearson in behind. Jeff Carter reaching for it, couldn't get it. Tanner Pearson, body position. Get in behind.
Here's Shen. Nice pass down. Joshua finds Oma. Dishes off. Brisebois shoots. Jari the save. Didn't have much to shoot at as Brisebois got in tight.
Gets in too tight. Here's the pass to Brisebois. He's at the top of the circles, but look at where he is by the time he...
About a minute and a half to serve in his hooking minor, and the Canucks up a goal, up a man to start period number two. Here he comes in on Ekman-Larsson, Poehling, puck just got away. Now he tries a wraparound and put it right through the crease. Canucks play the quick up. Here's Horvat in. He's got Miller in front. Bo Horvat shoots, scores! Sounded like post or bar and in.
And here's the quick up. And Bo Horvat, you think Tristan Jarry thought he was going to throw it across?
I think when he
because
came,
he really did get deep, and then Bo Horvat beats him high glove side, and not really. Oh, Dumoulin able to pick that one up.
Here's a centering pass, and Horvat stopped by Jari.
For the goalie let in by making the save on Bo Horvat on this bang-bang play.
Looks angry, he's down low, puck centered for Crosby, he did get a shot away. Track that bouncing puck and a nice blocker save by Martin.
Like most teams, gets about 20 seconds. Here's the chance, Sidney Crosby rolling puck.
Miller takes his feet, steps in on the right wing, into the middle, McKayev to the backhand, to the forehand, stopped by Jari, who covers the puck in the crease.
And here's McKayev, backhand, forehand, and...
Crosby takes the pass, fires back, Malkin shoots, hoping for the tip, Crosby on the rebound, hit the side of the net. I don't think Martin got a piece of it. If he did, that was a superb stop. Malkin takes the pass, 45 seconds to go on the power play. Getting Malkin, near side, Rush shoots, fought off by Martin, who was able to get the tip of the glove on it, I think, and steer that one wide of the goal.
Got enough.
Penguins get the puck, Rush in front, Martin save, they score. Ricard Raquel there to shovel it in on the backhand. And the Penguins have broken through on the power play to make it a one-goal game.
They just couldn't get control. There's Martin fighting it off. It's off the top of his glove. All four Canucks are in the corner, and that leaves everybody open in front. Ricard Raquel, again, it's off the glove of Spencer Martin, and just, it's off his shoulder in his glove. And Raquel's in behind him. Rolling towards the goal.
Past the stick of Spencer Martin. Here's a center field. Rust able to knock it down. Loose puck. Oh, a right hand saved by Martin. Off Raquel, who was looking for his second in short order. Raquel on the near side. Puts one in front. Puck came through, and Crosby couldn't get a good shot away. Took a couple of whacks at it.
The power play, their puck movement comes through, bounces around. Dio
zone. Breezeball does a nice job getting over so that Crosby can't get it cleanly. And you can see Crosby has two whacks at it, and then Spencer Martin has time.
Watched by Schamp. Russ turning with the puck. Myers is out of the box. Pittsburgh now 1-for-4 on the power play. Here's a chance on the side. Raquel trying to jam on it. Martin held his ground. Malkin.
The tendency is when those cross-ice passes happen that you go too far, and he's been very, very good at stopping.
JT Miller around to the other side. Schamp has room. Luke Schamp throws one in front. Jamming away is Joshua. Held up by Jari. Shot from the line. Didn't get through. Penguins maintain control. Here's Crosby in front. Backhander stopped by Martin as he stopped Crystal Tang, and the puck escapes the zone on the ensuing pass in front. But the Penguins are on the attack again. Crosby checked, and here come the Canucks. JT Miller with Connor Garland. Miller round his man, shoots off the shoulder of Jari. And then Miller went down trying to check Danton Heinen. Puck winds up on the stick of Chris Letang. JT Miller trying to change that as Tom Larshammer would say, look out, there's a freight train on the loose. Now feeds one ahead to Danton Heinen. He didn't see Pettersson. Right onto his tape. Pettersson pass through. McCabe in front. Backhander stop. Now he gets the puck back to the line. Schamp with a shot. Scores! I think Kuzmenko might have tipped it. A shot from the line. And that's goals in back-to-back games for Andre Kuzmenko to make it 3-1.
With the turnover at center ice, there's Pettersson. Picks that one off, and that creates the chance for McKayev. Stopped by Tristan Jarry, and here's the long shot. Tipped by Kuzmenko. Luke Schenn lets it go, and Luke Schenn now.
Canucks get the puck. Miller back to Ekman Larson. Over to Pettersson in front. Horvat! Backhander stopped by Jarry.
Scramble faceoff goes back. Look at Bo Horvat. Goes right. Bang. And he's wide open.
Faceoff to his left. Horvat against Paling. Horvat wins it back to Ekman Larson. Paling's broken his stick and he's lost a glove. There's a shot! Ekman Larson scores! Did Horvat tip that one? It's a power play goal, a shot from the line that beat Jarry, and Horvat may have tipped it in front.
Last two games, he's just been dynamite. And he wins his faceoff, goes back to Ekman Larson, and there's a shot. JT Miller standing in front. Ekman Larson, good wrist shot, gets it by, and it is Bo Horvat who tips it in. Gets it, knocks it down, and you can see Tristan Jarry. He's expecting it to hit him in the midsection, and Horvat knocks it down low, and it beats him.
Pass Letang in the blue line, 2:20 to go. Here's Malkin, down low. Crosby tried to center, that was blocked. Puck is off the stick, and in! JT Miller! From long distance, Letang got a piece of it, but it went into his net, and it's 5-1 Vancouver.
Well, with the score 4-1. And you see Letang, he picked that one out of the air. About 10 inches off the ice, he got a piece of it.
Garland tips the puck in behind the goal, and this game is going to come to an end. It's high fives all around to the Vancouver bench, and how about Spencer Martin?